Hi guys, today I'm going to show how to fix the error code 279 Roblox failed to connect game ID 17. Before going to the video, please turn on the CC for subtitle. And usually this error is happened due to the unstable internet connection or issue in the specific game server or outdated browser. So our first step is to just check the status of the Roblox server. For that you need to enter status.roblox.com and then click Roblox status. And it shows the status of the Roblox server. It seems the whole system is operational and there is no specific error in it. And our next step is to troubleshoot the network. For that, we need to enter into our settings. Following settings, just click system. Scroll down and you may see the troubleshoot. Yeah, just scroll down, you may see the troubleshoot. Click the troubleshoot, following other troubleshoot, and just click network and internet run. And it will detect if you had any problem in the internet, and it seems to be okay. If it seems to be okay, there's no problem. If it not, please test the network. Just click run network test. Once it done, just restart your PC and again you need to plug in and plug off your Wi-Fi adapter if it's not working. Yeah, once it done, restart your system. And our last step is to click the application and enter into the properties, following compatibility, and enable the application as an administrator, and click apply and click OK. I hope the video is useful. Thank you for watching. For more, subscribe TechTube.